Okay, that's way too loud and vocal. Alright, let's see how that sounds. Okay, hello, hello, hello. Like my new angles? Hello. Okay, you're the audience now, not them. You are. Well, it's the same thing, just different perspective. Okay, that sounds... Okay, how do I sound versus the thing? Alright? Is that a good angle? Okay, let me get... Weapon. A light gun. A light gun. Alright, they say a sporting distance should be twice the diagonal length of the TV. That's what they say is the perfect sporting distance for a light gun game to standardize. Twice the size of the screen. So therefore, if we, you know. Alright, let's see. Hold on, let me get this up here. Key off. Okay, so. The distance of the screen is. Okay. Plug in our gun. Give it a little more ishlack. She knows who she is. Ishlack. You gotta cut her some slack. Well, she doesn't know who she is. We know who she is. Cut her some slack. I don't know why we call her ishlack, you know. The game is not even close to that. I guess it is kind of close to fish lap. But, I'm not saying who that is. Turn it on. Atari! Yay! Alright. Now we're gonna find the perfect sporting distance for our TV. Take a measuring tape. Measure the diagonal length of the TV, which is 60 centimeters. 60 centimeters. That means we have to go 120 centimeters away from the top. Hello, Alessandro. Welcome.
Welcome to my channel.
Hello, welcome to my channel. Alessandro. So we just gotta go 120 centimeters away. 120 is right here. Yeah, let's see. 120 is right. Here's 120 right here. And if I put this straight out. Right here, right by my bedpost is the perfect sporting distance. How convenient. I didn't plan it that way, but it worked. But, okay. So this is crossbow for the 7800. As you can see, half the thing about getting the 7800 on Twitch is already done. Which is broadcasting a true screen of the game on Twitch. Which is what they're doing. Here comes part two. A light gun. These are not my super optic glasses. I got how to get my the bifocals kind of ruined the bottom half of the screen, so change into my other glasses. Change into my other glasses. Okay, you get to see my head here. Okay, take it out, put this on. Let's see if that screen looks better. That screen looks clear. No worrying about the bottom distortion. Alright, so we gotta get rid of the bifocals, because they're not gonna be looking good. So, here's the sporting spot. And, let's follow the red, green path. Okay, the object is to protect your villagers down there, your party. Yeah, I'm gonna need bullets. Three friends, and I gained a new friend. Okay, that's how you play crossbow. Okay, we're up there. We want to get to the castle, so let's take the blue path. And guess what? It works! Nothing in the tower, though. Alright, this time let's take the red path. Small fireballs are so hard. Okay, alright. Well, we've proven that you could Twitch a light gun game on RF on Twitch. So, there you go, guys. So, we minimally proved it. Now if I can actually be good at this game, I mean, or any game. Alright, let's see who our friends are here. Let's see, we have Owanella, Drapsnat, Katarine, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I know you, Debbie. Streamfar, another TV viewer, 47 Vers, Alicia, Alicidra, Einfalka, Einfalkway, 22. Okay, I think these are mostly bots, but okay. Is that my imagination? Is that kind of like a... It looks like a styrene. Let's see. Let's change the filter. more realistic. I mean, that's like the way it should be. It doesn't try to... Alright, so, well, I advertise I'm playing crossbow. Let's see if someone else comes up. Marge, tell me if someone else comes here. Oh, by the way, if you see something you like, say something. If you notice something I should notice, say something. You know? Let's take the... Yeah. The blue room. The cave. Okay, go to the void. Sights are good now. Yeah, a new friend. Alright, let's go down the moon path. To the castle. Blue. Green, blue, blue is straight to the castle. Set up, guys. Like it? Okay, it looks like I have to Okay, looks like, okay, got justice. So I got justice here. And if I'm right here, how much do you see of me in my hands? Not much. So we got, see how that looks? See if I'm right here, can you see me? Yeah, that actually looks good. That actually looks good. Except a smidge more to the rotate to the right. Smidge more rotate to the right. See if I'm right here, can you see me? Is my body? Okay, that's good, yeah. Okay, so that's probably the perfect angle. Alright. And you can see me here. You see me. Alright, so, Okay. Alright. And you see, Doug and Patty and Hubert and Hector the centipede. Oh, pork chops. I mean, now let's see if Hubert and Hector is there. Hubert and Hector the centipede again. Alright, so. Any requests from anyone? Anyone? Something DOO economics? Okay, here. Alright. Something you'll alright, so. I guess I'm gonna take a break and change games. Give me about a 5-minute break. And then we'll try to see. We'll do something that I've done before. Can you make your own gun con cable? Here's how you make a home gun con cable in about at 10:15. So, see you then. All right, and see you at 10:15.